For dinner tonight, I'm making a creamy miso chicken pot pie. Chop 100 grams of carrots, 175 grams of leek, 250 grams of mushroom, 500 grams of chicken thighs marinating, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 1 clove of garlic, and 1 teaspoon of pepper. Stir fry the chicken until golden, then add the carrots, leek, mushroom. Simmer for 5 minutes, then add 1 tablespoon of wholesale mustard, 1.5 tablespoon of miso, simmer for 3 minutes, then stir in 300 ml of sour cream and slurry to thicken the sauce. Scoop the chicken into a small baking dish, then cover with puff pastry, brush the top with egg wash and sprinkle sesame seeds on top. Bake in an oven at 200 degrees until golden. I hope you guys enjoyed tonight's dinner. Follow my Instagram for the full recipe.